live look over Collinsville, where pitmasters are already looking forward to July. The Code 3 Spices Smoking on Main will benefit the Collinsville Food Pantry and the U.S. Veterans Foundation. The food fight is July 28th and 29th. Here we have David Stidham, owner of A Fine Swine Barbecue. And now I am labeling him on this National Brisket Day a brisket optimist, because I've heard people talk so much trash about brisket.
I don't know why they're talking trash. It's one of our most craveable items that we sell in our restaurant. We love cooking brisket, and we're pretty good at it. We have people come from all over just to eat our brisket. But today, we're doing something a little different. I teased everybody yesterday and said that we're going to be grilling brisket on the grill today. And this is a prime brisket, and then you can see the layers of fat that comes through. That's good. That's flavor. You want that. What we actually do is we actually grind brisket fresh every morning ourselves.
Really? Okay.
And that's like an 85-15 mixture. And then we'll actually grind them and then season them and smoke them. And then we do what we call a reverse sear for burgers.
Okay.
And so, and you can do a reverse sear with a lot of steakhouses do it for steaks and so forth. In other words, if you're at home, you can literally make these burgers yourself, any kind of burger, and you can cook it in your oven. You can cook it on indirect heat. You can cook it in a smoker until it hits about 130 degrees and then take it out and then you sear it off. Believe it or not, a lot of people mess burgers up. And they put them on there and they get overdone on the top. They dry them out. What we do is we literally.
Let's go ahead and see. Let's turn this around so we can see.
We smoked these this morning. You can see the fat in there. We smoked these this morning on our smokers.
Oh, nice.
And then I'm just going to throw them on the grill and finish them off. And then sear them and then put some cheese on them and make burgers that are going to look
just like that.
These are all half pound burgers.
Nice.
And the whole point is to have it nice and juicy in the middle, but that nice crusty bark on the top and in the bottom.
So how can we avoid, once we've got, and I'll let you go ahead and keep working, but once we've done all this work, overnight, smoking them and everything, how do we make sure that we don't mess them up when they hit the grill?
Well, you want to make sure your grill is very hot.
And what is this?
And I'll use an infrared.
This is not a.
This is a grill grate that I reverse. And grill grates are very popular. I want to get this thing up to about 600 degrees. Now I got the grill grate on the other side, and then I got the flat top on the other side because we use a flat top. And then I'll literally throw these burgers on here. You can see. You can start hearing the sizzles.
Yeah, I heard a podcast saying your food is talking to you. So if they're making this sound, this is the sound you want to hear, right?
And then I'll hit them again with some smoked salt.
Oh, nice.
You want to get that a lot of salt so you can get a little good crust. And then a little bit of a beef rub.
Are you going to be offering these on your menu this summer?
We already are. As a matter of fact, we have them today in the restaurant. We don't have them every single day, but and then a lot of times you can just put a press right there. Put a little bit more press. If you want a little bit strong, harder crust. And you can put a little weight. You don't want to press on it. But just put a little bit of weight on it.
A little bit of weight.
And that's going to really let that sear set in.
All right, everybody. So these are your lunch plans here, okay? National Brisket Day at A Fine Swine Barbecue, 428 West Hanover Street in New Baden, Illinois. Just call 618-588-5141 or visit afineswine.com. Get over there today. I don't think these are going to last very long, but let's send it in for some more news.